Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to show you this half updo braided headband hairstyle. This looks so beautiful. So yeah, let's get started. So first of all, I'm going to comb my hair to detangle it. And then picking up a small section of hair at the top of your head. Keep the rest hair aside just for now. And divide that section into three equal strands and start doing a regular three strand braid. So take the right strand over the middle and take the left strand over the middle. Do few stitches of the braid. After a few stitches, go back through the braid and tuck only the top side of the braid. Just like I am doing. This is such an important step, so take your time while doing this. And after that, braid it again. And then stop and tuck the sides. And I'm going to tie my braid after I reach my shoulder length. So this is how the braid looks like. And then pick up another section of hair just below the previous one. And braid this section also. Then after a few stitches, go back through the braid and tuck the side. But this time you have to tuck only the downside. So tuck it well and braid it again and tuck it. Then tie this braid also with a small hair elastic. So this is how the braid looks like. Do the same thing on the other side. So after you have done, you have four braids. Then take all the braids at the back and tie them together using a small hair elastic. Be sure you tie them tightly so this doesn't get loosened up throughout the day. Then remove the hair elastic from all the braids and you're done with the hairstyle. So I hope you have enjoyed watching this video. If you did, then give it a huge thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.